Friday afternoon at Mugello, and a touching ceremony that saw Marco Simoncelli inducted into the Hall of Fame as the 21st MotoGP legend. The 250 world champion of 2008 tragically lost his life in October 2011, suffering an accident in the Malaysian Grand Prix. The press gathered here on Friday then, with the press conference featuring Paolo Simoncelli, father of Marco, plus Carmelo Ezpeleta and Vito Ippolito, the respective heads of Dorna Sports and the FIM. A rider forever remembered all throughout the paddock.
Yeah, for me it's a thing that we need to make, no? Marco was a really good rider, really good person. I had a good relationship with him, so everything what we can do is not enough.
Yeah, I'm happy he's still in the memory of everyone, because you know, normally this on the first moment everybody can feel the emotions, but then, you know, the thing goes down and it's not nice. So it's good that still people remember him a lot.
15 pole positions, 31 podium finishes, 14 Grand Prix victories, a 250 World Championship title, an unmistakable riding style, and a very popular man. Marco Simoncelli, MotoGP legend.